it has so many potential in tourism for China or even Tibet to attract a lot of tourists to visit here. A lot of cultural shops, a lot of souvenir shops that tourists from around the world can come here and to buy things. What I perceive and notice is that your government, Chinese government, has a policy to protect and preserve the culture of your people. We have to admit that China has the diversity of culture, and China itself give the right to ethnic minority in each area to protect their own culture and their own tradition. I think it's good for Beijing to keep this kind of policy. For this trip, I am highly impressed with the cultural exchange program that the CNS, China News Service, invites me to join, to come, to observe, to see about the cultural protection. And I hope that the program will be carried out in the future and the future in the years.